To yaddy 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 yaddy. All right, hello, welcome to Lunch Club. This is our second to last live class that we're going to be doing on the Wantable Network. So we're so glad you joined us today. We love to see when you're taking a break during a workout, go ahead and tell us where you're from, because we love to see where everybody is watching us from. Show us some fire emojis or whatever if your butt starts to burn or something else like that. You are just going to need a mat and a steady surface today, and of course that water bottle. We're wearing our Wantable clothes. At the end of the video, you'll get to see just what we are wearing. So thank you for joining us today. Let's get started. We also are gonna keep our music low so you guys can play whatever you want in the background and just listen to our cues.
Are we doing holiday music today or no?
No.
Oh.
They can't hear it anyways. What's the point?
Dang, okay. We'll sing along with the Christmas Carol.
Happy Honda Days, guys. Let's take it back.
Honda Days.
Yes.
Awesome.
Take it back. Reach at the top. When our last one next week, Annie and I are going to co-teach it.
I thought you were going, that was the last one.
Meet me at the top. Separate those legs. Reach it forward. Back is flat. Reach. Sometimes I talk about other things and not just cue, Annie.
I get distracted.
Melt it down. It's because these cheeks are in your face
right
now.
That's right, I know. Woo!
Now combo, reach and melt.
Talk about a butt on fire.
Reach and melt. This butt is on fire. Next one. Stack those hands, dive it down, and scoop it up.
You know,
like a little dolphin.
This sex is on fire, you know that song?
Yeah.
Yeah, we all like to change the words.
Take it back.
Quads on fire.
Twist it back. Or not twist it back. Press back. Back. Grab those ankles, put yourself a little deeper here. Release those hands, back comes flat. Let those arms sway side to side. And let's come to center here, slowly roll on up. Reach both arms up, drop a side and reach. Come to center, reach, other side. Come to center, reach, hold onto those elbows, side to side.
Yeah, I'm wearing holiday colors. I got the green and red on.
Bring those arms down.
Come on.
Sorry, I'm wearing my holiday colors, black on black.
All right.
Celebrate
every
this.
Day.
Celebrate 2020.
Yeah, right.
Come to center, bring those legs together. One arm up, follow it back, up and back. Other side, bring it up. Take it back, up and back. Come to center, figure eights. We're gonna cross and open. Big swings through those arms.
I do think of how long this year was though. I'm like, Tiger King does seem like forever.
Oh my gosh, Tiger who? Bring it out, press back, back, back.
Oh, I guess it was March. Still, long time ago.
It was, fingers together, up and down. Nobody even gets the references in our old videos about Tiger King.
Remember Cheer? That was a big show too at the beginning.
Oh yeah.
That was a long time ago.
Bring those arms out front, box those ears. Now I'm watching on Prime, The Wilds. So good.
Oh,
if you guys have Prime,
up.
Check it out. Let it pop up into your life. It's been great.
Is that another digging one? Like I
bring it up, slice that cake. There's not that many. I think there's only like 8 episodes, so you almost don't want to watch it that quick. Rewatched it, like the first episode, because then it's like you go back through and you can catch some things.
Gotcha.
Once you know what's going to happen, in a way.
No, we're not bring a sponsor for Prime, just so you
know. Maybe we will be one day.
Never know.
I drink a Coca-Cola. Bring
taking
those hands
Advil
up. Yeah, take an Advil. Come to center, hands on those forearms, pushing up those sleeves. Activate those pecs. And then bring those arms down, double pulse the neck. A little deeper on that second pulse. Come to center, drop the chin, look up over your shoulder. Other side. Drop that chin down center, slowly rise on up. And we're gonna come on down for a plank. We're gonna start in a crouch plank today. So the easiest way to get to that crouch plank is to be a tabletop position. Tuck those toes under and then just lift those shins. So core is tight, back is straight, and you've got those shins parallel to the floor. And we're just gonna hold and breathe here to start. Whenever you need a rest, you can go ahead and just tap those knees down for a moment and then maybe bring them back up. So with that modification, that's gonna be our first movement. We're gonna tap those knees and lift. Tap and lift. Tap and lift. Keep the core tight. Pretend you're resting your favorite drink on your back and you don't want to knock it over. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, hold it in that hover, breathe. Deep inhale, exhale it all out. 4, 3, 2, we're gonna walk it out to that long plank, back in. Walk it out, out, back in. Try to switch out that leg you're starting with each time. Make that brain work a little bit harder here too. Out, out, back in. 4, back in. 3, back in. 2, back in. Next one, we're gonna hold in this long plank. Now you can transfer down to forearms if you prefer. Center hold here, core tight, back straight. Focus on deep inhales and exhales. Adding back some movement, we're gonna bend those knees and press. Bend and press. Now if you stayed in a high arm position, they're just gonna come to a hover. If you came down to those forearms, let those knees tap. Tap and lift. Bend and press. For 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, hold it here and breathe. Focus on those deep inhales, long exhales. We're gonna do a nice minute here to finish. Just a hold. 60 seconds strong, guys. Deep inhales, long exhales. Hang in there to finish. Modify if you need to. You can bring those knees down for a moment. You can always get a stretch by pressing those hips up and then coming back to center. Keep breathing, guys. 30 seconds and you're done. Hang in there to finish. Annie and I are always dying just as much as you are. Promise you that.
Yep, that's true.
Hang in there to finish, guys. Less than 20 seconds. Deep inhales, long exhales. Less than 10 and you're done. 5, 4, 3, 2, rest. Down and back.
Ooh,
sit back in that child's pose. Maybe roll out those wrists. And we're gonna bring it back for some push-ups here. So they can be on your toes or on your knees. We take our arms nice and wide. We're gonna come down for two. Down, two, up, two. As you're coming down, whether you're on your toes or your knees, that whole body comes down two, then back up. So remember to bring those hips with you. Up, two. Down, two, turn it into singles. Now, bend, press, bend, press. 6, 5, exhale on the lift. 4, 3, 2, hold it low and breathe. Deep inhale, exhale it all out for 4, 3, 2, press it back. Get that stretch. Coming back for some triceps, we're gonna take our hands in the shape of a diamond, place it on that mat, make sure that diamond is beneath your chest, and let's take it down for two again. So we're coming down for two and up for two. Those elbows are coming out wide, up, two, down, two, up, two. Remember to keep that neck long as well. Don't let that head hang as you get tired here. Down for two, up, for two, down, two. Let's turn it into singles now. Big bend and press to finish. Bend and press. For 7, 6, hang in there. 5, core stays nice and tight. 4, 3, 2, last one. Press it back, get that stretch. Let's swing the feet around to the front for some tricep dips. Little yes. More triceps because we're not going to do our arm set. So we're all going to start with our butt flat here. And I just want you to go ahead and lean back.
Lean back.
Bend and press. Lean back. Bend and press. getting down this movement, knowing you have to bend those elbows to get this tricep work. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Now you can keep it here or take it up a notch, lift those hips. Same movement, bend and press. Bend and press. Elbows are coming straight back here, bend and press. 8, 7, 6, press up, 5, press, 4, 3, 2, hold it low in the burn zone, pulse it up from there, little up, up, up. Final burnout here, give me 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Woo, take it down. Yeesh.
Yeesh.
Quiche. Now I'm hungry.
Quiche Louise.
Quiche Louise. That'll be better. Up and over. Bring it across. Up and over. I bet we all feel nice and warm now.
A little bit.
We're going to get ready for that standing part. So make sure you've got that surface near you. I'm going to be facing you. Annie's going to go profile. So you can see every angle possible of what's going on. So this is a burnout, guys. I promise you that. So we're going to start with a bigger movement. We're going to get into some side glutes, some front thigh, and then eventually we're going to get to that back. Okay? So from here, I want you to tap, kick it forward, tap, kick to the side. When you kick to the side, we're still keeping the torso upright here. So don't lean away. Tap and side, tap and forward. Tap and side, tap and forward. 4, 3, 2, tap forward. Next one, hold the side. So body stays nice and upright here, full range. Tap that leg and lift. Tap and lift. You're pushing through the toes. Keep that leg nice and long. Thanks for all that love. I just saw a bunch of hearts pop up.
But did you say where you are?
Tell us where you are. 4, what country? Don't say city and state.
That's true. Yeah, what country?
2, hold it up here. Now tiny pulses at that top. Up, up, up. Hang in there, give me 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, halfway, halfway down, back up. Halfway, back up. Lower and lift. Lower and lift. 4, 3, 2. Hold it high, just breathe. Deep inhale. Exhale it all out. 4, 3, 2. Now let's combo. Tap it down and lift. Half, lift. Full, lift. Half, lift. Full, lift. Half, lift. 5.
Oh, half, hip flexors.
Lift. 4. Ooh. Half. Lift. 3. Lift. Half. Lift. 2. Lift.
She whistles half, and gets better.
Lift. Full. Lift. Half. Hold that top. Flex that foot. Tiny press. 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 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Add a pulse up. So pulse up. Then press. Pulse up, then press. 6, 5, 4. Hang in there. 3, 2. Pulse up, then press. Bring it down. Tap, kick forward. Tap, kick side.
Ooh,
tap,
side.
Kick forward. Oh. Tap, kick side. Tap, kick forward. Tap, kick side. Couple more. Tap, forward. Tap, side. Tap, forward, tap, side, tap, hold that forward. Lower and lift, lower and lift. Tap it down and lift. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold it up, tiny pulses, pulse it up, up. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, halfway down, back up, halfway, Back up. Oh, halfway. Back up. Halfway. Back up. Five. Four. Three. Two. Hold it up. Just breathe. Deep inhale. Exhale it all out. Four. Three. Two. Full in half. Here we go. Tap down. And lift. Half. Lift.
Oh, dear God. Full.
Lift. Half.
I want one more.
Full. Lift. Half. Lift. Hang in there. Five. Lift.
Whisper me. Make it softer.
Four. Shh. Lift. Shh. Lift. Grandpa telling you what to do here. Shake. Tap. And lift.
Here we go.
Tap. Lift. Ooh. Tap. Lift. Final one. Hold it at the top. Flex that foot. Bend press. Bend press. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. Bend press. Pulse up. Bend press. Pulse up. Six. Up. Almost done. Five. Up. Four. Up. Three. Up. Two. Up. Bend press. Pulse up. Woo! All right. Figure four stretch. Both sides.
Dear God.
My supporting leg is dead. We need to play at a funeral.
It's just not even. This video is actually going to continue all day because we're not going to be able to walk to the camera and turn it off.
You know, the best part is that supporting leg is so mad at us already. And now you can't even see Annie, and that's the best part. Oh,
that's right. Someone should be in a ball on the floor crying.
You guys ready for this?
No.
Y'all ready for this? Here we go. Tap, kick, tap. I was going to say not too chilly. Forward. Side.
And I'm like, I'm trying forward, to get my chin up. I want to stay tall. And I'm thinking, like, dear God, just fold over and
side,
cry.
And die. Four. Three. Two. Kick forward. Hold that side. Tap it. Lift. Tap. Lift. Tap and lift. No one's cocky anymore here. Mm-mm. Nobody's lifting that leg that high.
It's gonna get quiet in here now, real fast.
Four. Three. Two. Hold it up. Tiny pulses. Pulse it. Up. Up. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. Halfway down. Halfway. Back up. Halfway. Back up. Keep that core tight. Keep that torso upright. Halfway. Back up. For four. And lift. Three. Lift. Two. Lift. Hold it at that top and breathe. Deep inhale. Exhale it all out for four. Three. Two. Full range. Down and up. Halfway down and up. Full. Lift. Half. Lift. Six. Lift. Half. Lift. Five. Lift. Half. Lift. Hang in there. Four. Lift. Half. Lift. Three. Lift. Half. Lift. Two. Lift. Half. Lift. Full. Lift. Half. Hold it up. Flex that foot. Bend press. Bend press. Eight.
Holiday wish.
Seven.
Happy
six. Pop. Five. Four. Three. Two, add that pulse up, pulse up, bend press, pulse up, bend press. Six, five, four, three, two, last one. Tap, kick forward,
nope.
Tap, kick side, tap, forward, tap, and side. Five. And side. Next week we should do like our greatest hits of the year as far as not the music, but like our favorite move and sets that we did that we remember just murdering people. Oh my God, that would be like the worst
choreography.
Arms for 20 die. Forward and side. Hold that forward, full range. Tap. Lift.
This is exactly what I'm talking about.
Tap. Lift. This is what you came for. Tap. And lift. Four. Three, two, hold it up. Tiny pulses. Pulse it up, up. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, halfway down, halfway, back up, halfway, back up, seven, six, five, four, three, two, hold it up and breathe, deep inhale, exhale it all out, four, three, two, combo, full, lift, half, lift, full, lift, half, lift, six, lift, half, lift, five, lift, half, lift, four, lift, half, lift, three, lift, half, lift, two, lift, half, lift, full, lift, half, hold that top, flex that foot, bend press, we're almost done, six, five, four, three, two, add that pulse up, pulse up, bend press, six, five, four, three, two, last one, woo! Figure four, both sides. So we got the top and the side, and we're just really gonna add a little extra here and burn out our backside. So we're hitting every angle. We're going around the world. Okay, so with this one, we're doing a quarter fold. So forearms are down, but we're gonna keep our head and our chest up here. I want you to take your leg behind you, whichever one you wanna start with. Come up to your high point, so your hips are still facing forward here. Cross over and lift. Cross over and lift. Over and lift. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, hold it up behind you, tiny pulses, up, 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 eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, keep it up. Now from here, bend and extend with that flex and point, flex and point. Think about driving that heel to that glute, bend and extend, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, hold that bend, flex that foot, now pulse it up, 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 eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, from here, extend that leg, we're gonna combo those two moves, so you cross over and lift, bend, extend, cross over, lift, bend, extend, six, lift, bend, extend, five, lift, bend, extend, four, lift, bend, extend, three, lift, bend, extend, two, lift, bend, extend, cross, lift, hold this bend, flex and pulse it up, 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 up,
oh,
yes.
Oh, thank God.
But we're gonna add a little extra, point, flex, point, flex, eight, flex, seven, six, five, four, three, two, last one. Woo! Figure four.
Supporting leg today, man.
Figure before, both sides. Supporting leg does a lot of work too.
Gonna make me move again, aren't you?
Move it around.
All right, where am I? Here I am. Okay.
Where is Thumpkin?
All right.
Leg is long. Here we go. Come up to your high point. Cross over and lift. Over and lift. Core tight. Protect that lower back. Over. Lift. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. Hold it at the top. Tiny pulses up from here. Pulse it up. Up, up, push through those toes. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Keep it high. Bend and extend with that flex and point. Bend, extend, bend and extend.
eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, hold this bend, keep that flex and pulse it up, 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 up for eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Take that leg back straight, cross over and lift, bend, extend, cross over, lift, bend and extend, cross over, lift, bend, extend, five, lift, bend and extend, four, lift, bend, extend, three, lift, bend, extend, hang in there, two, lift, bend, extend, cross over, lift, hold this bend, pulse it up to finish, up, 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 keep it tiny, add that point, and flex, point and flex, give me eight, flex, seven, six, five, four, three, two, last one. Woo. Sit back and get that stretch. You deserve it. Then we're gonna come on down for some abs. Woo. Before we stretch. So, I'm gonna have you guys lay on back here. We're gonna start with our legs up in a pike position. Hands can be at your sides, or you can rest the head or underneath your tailbone, and you can keep the head and chest elevated or rest it here. Single leg, drop and lift. Drop and lift. Drop and lift. Keep that core nice and tight here. And again, you can have that head and chest elevated to engage these upper abs, or go ahead and take this rest. Lower and lift. Five and drop. Four and drop. Three and drop. Two and drop. Single drop. Let's hold this one just in this position. Hands behind your head. Drop and crunch. Drop and crunch. Now if this is too much for you here, drop that bottom leg to get that rest. Lift. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, hold the crunch, then press those legs, push, push, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, rest the head, switch the legs, back to that crunch, lift and drop, lift and drop. Exhale on that lift. Drop that bottom leg for that rest. Five, four, three, two. Hold this crunch. Press, press. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Bring those legs down. One hand behind your head, other arm is long. Elevate the head and chest. Reach for the heel on just that side. Reach and center. Reach and center. Try to reach past that heel. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Come to center. Take that same arm across. Now reach for that heel, lifting that shoulder. Reach, reach. Eight, seven, reach across, six, five, four, three, two, last one this side, rest it down, switch out the arms, elevate the head and chest, start with that heel on that side, reach and center, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, take the same arm across, reach, reach, lift that shoulder, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, Now to finish here, we're gonna come back to center, elevate the head and chest, criss, cross, lift, fold. Criss, cross, lift, fold. Getting those shoulders off the mat, reach, fold. Criss, cross, reach, fold. Six, reach, fold. Five, reach and fold. Four, reach, fold. Three, reach, fold. Two, last one. Criss, cross, reach, fold, rest. Woo, spread those arms and legs out. Get that stretch through the abs. Pull the knees to your chest. Rock back and forth here. Let's go ahead and hug that left leg as you take the right leg long. Let's open that left knee up to the side here, opening up that hip flexor. Take that leg all the way across your body now, push down with the opposite hand and switch the gaze away. Come back to center. Take that ankle over the opposite knee and hug that hamstring. Nice figure four stretch here.
Oh, dear Lord, my hips, they don't lie, they
Dearest
hurt.
Lord.
I hurt. Christina hurt my hips today.
Switch out, hug the knee. I think you did it to yourself, and I just put you over the edge.
Dear Santa, I need new hip flexors.
Go ahead and open up to your side here. Think about that knee underneath your armpit here. And then bring that leg across. Push down with the opposite hand. Switch that gaze away. Come back to center. Ankle over the knee. Hug the hamstring. Go ahead and open up into happy baby. Grabbing the arch of those feet. Letting those hips really open up here. Rock back and forth. And go ahead and bring those knees back together. We're gonna roll on up. Let's go ahead and bring the soles of our feet together. Elbows to the knees, and we're gonna pull up with those legs. Push back down with the elbows. Pull all the way up. Push all the way back down. All the way up one more time, and at that halfway point on the way down, try to push down as you try to pull up here, getting those inner thighs to engage, and then release all the way down. Forward fold over the feet, maybe use the elbows to drive those knees a little deeper. Rise on up, take the legs straight, reposition over those sits bones, arms come up to fifth, forward fold for those feet, lift back up, sit back, reverse that clasp, bring it up, forward fold, bring it up, and sit back. And with this last one, let's hold that forward fold, holding toes, ankles, calves, whatever you can reach to pull yourself a little deeper here. Deep inhale and exhale. And when you're ready, have the best Wednesday since last Wednesday. Slowly rise on up. Thanks for joining us once again, guys. We're gonna be rounding out our lunch club with number 40 next week, and then we will be done. You can still find us on Bar Milwaukee, our social media, and we do have our own YouTube page as well. We hope to see you guys back here next week for one more live one on the Wantable Network. Have a great, happy Honda Days.
Where are you guys from? Where are you from? Do we see?
Some things I can't read, unfortunately. We're gonna have to hit the translator for some of these. Dance, we were dancing the whole time. Thank you for suggesting we dance. Come on.
Hello, all right, well, that's okay.
I see a hello. Where are you from? We wanna know.
Yeah, listen to directions, people, I don't wanna know.
Maybe next time. All right, we will catch you guys next Wednesday where you better tell us where you're from. All right, we'll see you later.
Because we're coming to your house, apparently.
Bye, guys.